is the back of our yard, and there's a wildfire pretty close to our house. It's getting a little